one person in your group has to draw a